Don't look at me with the side eye when it comes to math. Right. I read a number. It didn't sound right to me either. But who am I?
The lie. There is a Jessica's a cubicle, which is rarely used. She does have an abacus.
Yeah.
Anyway, if you notice that Jessica and I sort of vanished for about 90 minutes earlier this morning, there was a big reason why. KTLA and our parent company, Tribune Media, in the process of being sold, the buyer is a company called Nexstar. And the principals of that company, the two head guys, Perry Sook and Tim Bush, came to KTLA for the first time. So we tried to give them a pretty big Hollywood greeting. Perry, Sam Rubin, nice to see you. Jessica Holmes.
Hi, Perry. Jessica Holmes.
Sam Rubin, how are you?
Nice to meet you. Hello, Tim. Jessica Holmes, how are you?
So here's the key question. When you were anchoring in Clarksburg, West Virginia,
yes.
Did you ever anticipate that that would lead to all of this?
Of course. It was all part of the master plan. But no, it's we're a long way from Clarksburg, West Virginia, and figuratively and literally.
This is a huge transaction, Tim. Talk to us about it. You visited several other stations. What's that been like?
We have visited just over half of the market. So we're making our way through all of them, and we're meeting some great people like you.
As we would say on the red carpet, huge fans of your work. What's your next project? Tell us all about it.
Well, that's to be determined. This is a big enough project as it is, and we just want to get it across the finish line.
See, they are smoother than us.
Johnny Depp is greeting them.
Johnny Depp is greeting Marilyn Monroe was here.
That's...
The gentleman also got a studded tour of the newsroom while the whole, check this,
Nicholson showed up.
That guy fooled me. Was the whole thing well received? Check this space in the fall when the deal is set to close formally and see if Jessica and I are still here.
Just want to say they made me do it. I blame Sam. But I think they felt like it was a warm hug.
Big warm hug.
Yeah.
Those guys are good. TributeProductions.com provided the best-looking celebrity lookalikes for our red carpet, the Jack Nicholson and everyone in shock. Thank you to the ladies from The Bachelor. They were our guests on the red carpet, so we're happy to have several Bachelor alums this morning.